Penske Motorsports cars in the top four. John West Townley gets a good jump. Landon Huffman spun his tires a bit. And the number 25 of Hessert is going to go hard into the wall as we get ready to restart. Four cars are piled up, including Landon Huffman and the number 98 of Quentin Bear.
Five cars involved in total, all cars on the lead lap. That's how quickly things can change here at Berlin Raceway.
Did Hessert have a right rear tire that went down? I can't tell, but it's really odd that he just spun through the center of that corner, not completely even up through the gears yet.
That is a lot of damage to fix. We also know the 22 machine of Clayton Weatherman is involved. He's just sitting on the track aside from this quadrant of cars, trying to find their way back to the pits as soon as possible. Man, what a heartbreak for Hessert here, looking for his first win in 35 races.
Weatherman has a lot of damage. Look at that, the radiator busted on that Cunningham Motorsports number 22. You're right, looks like they may be done for the day. Hessert gets his car rolling down back into the pit area. Not sure if that had anything to do with it, but here goes Hessert. Oh, no, it's contact.
Townley went right through the corner there.
Yeah, John West plowed in there. Looks like that's what got got the 25 of Hessert sideways. He rolls up in there, and look, Landon Huffman is on the high side and absolutely nowhere to go. The 22 of Weatherman, it appears, pushes the 98 into the pile.
And one thing about this restart, look at how John West Townley entered the corner. It looked like the car almost rear hop, like he's on a road course that might have had some wheel spin issues with the 05, sending him up the racetrack. It's a very flat corner entry on the bottom of turn number one, upsetting that Jive Communications Chevrolet enough to get him up into the racetrack and into the 25 of Hessert.
I'm really